bringing your kiddos to VBS. We just had a wonderful, wonderful time with your kiddos, and they've learned so much. And I just want to say, I'm Casey Valences. I'm the Early Life and Preschool Director here at Springfield First. And VBS was amazing. Did y'all like VBS? Thumbs up? Yes? Okay, so thank you to all the volunteers, and like again to the families who brought your kiddos in and gave them time to just have a good time and learn a little bit about being a hero like Jesus. So they did so much, and I'm just going to touch on two things. The first thing is missions. One of our stations is missions, and they worked so hard to pack 82 boxes of rice meals that are going to the Ukraine. That is 19,680.
That's awesome.
Very hard to learn some songs with music. Hold on 1 second, okay? And so now, before we get to see them, we'll see how hard they work, I'm going to pray for our offering, okay? Would you pray with me? Dear Lord, these kiddos are wonderful. Thank you so much for allowing us to spend time with them during VBS. They gave of their time and for these rice meals, and in that spirit of giving, will you thank you for praying over our offering today, that we can continue our mission here of seeing all generations experience true life change in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
Ah.
Woohoo!